Alright. Here's the next game of my run Wheel of Fortune Junior Edition for the Nintendo Entertainment System. This is game number 28. And my total is $112,000. Let's see if I can add on to that total. Alright. Our first puzzle's coming up, and it's a thing. Alright, let's spin. And 400. How about an S? No. Over to Drew. $300. $1L. $300. There's a P. $1A, and I know what it is now, but it's not my turn. $600. 2Cs. $200. There's no F. Over to Samantha. $1,000. $1H. There's an I. And she has a free spin. $400. No B. And she's not going to use the free spin. G. Yeah, there's a G in the puzzle. $400. N. 400 D. 2 Ds. I'll solve the puzzle. Chocolate pudding. Alright. $1,400 for me in that round. And let's go on to round two. Our category is a fictional person. And we start with Drew. $200. A J. Yeah, one J. And it's a list of turn for Drew. Over to Samantha. And it's bankrupt for her. Alright, I'll spin. I think I might have an idea as to what this is. R. 1R. 200. F. Okay, I'll buy an A. One A. And there goes the rest of my 200. That's my money. Drew. $300. Nope. Over to Samantha. And Samantha gets 200. But there's no B. Alright, let's get some money back here. I'll spin. $300. C. Yes. Free spin. Okay. I don't think I'll need to use it. K. 1K. At least I hope I won't have to use it. Alright, let's put the T up there. Another 1550. Jack Frost. I didn't need to use the free spin after all. Speed up time. Now, that puzzle would have been more appropriate if this was, say, the winter season, but it's spring right now. Anyway, each constant in this round is going to be worth $800, and we need a thing. No F. S. No. Drew. No A. Samantha. There's an O. T. No. No U. Samantha. No L. Back to me. R. No R. Drew. Ooh, there's three B's. And he's gonna solve it. But he's gonna be a few hundred dollars short of the win. Alright, that's another $29.50. That'll bring me up to $114,950, and it's time for the bonus round. Alright, let's go to Disney World. Place is the category. Helsinki, Finland. Actually, come to think of it, I think that might also be a... I think that's also a puzzle solution for the regular version of Wheel on the NES. But I don't know. Anyways, that's it for this game.